On December 3rd, 2018, K-9 Officer Timo answered his final call. We have lost a great partner, friend, and family member. There is no greater love than a K-9 companion.
So touching. K-9 Officer Timo was 12 years old. He was assigned to the K-9 Narcotic Detection Team and served with handler Officer Hartman for 10 years. Timo located more than $3 million in cash and drugs throughout his career.